Have you ever thought about how the data surrounds us and influences the decisions in everything from business to science? Today, we are exploring the world of statistics to understand the difference between the primary and the secondary data. But what exactly is data and how can we categorize it? In this video, we will discuss the two main sources of data in statistics, that is primary and secondary data. So stay tuned. Don't go anywhere else. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. So before we deep dive into different sources of data, let's start with very basics. What is data? So data is nothing but a collection of facts, such as the values or measurements, that can be processed and analyzed to derive the meaningful insight from it. Data refers to the information which is available in the basic, pure, unprocessed, and unorganized form. It can be a fact, detail, evidence, or statistics which is collected by researchers or any other person for the purpose of reference, a reasoning, or any other project that they want to do. And all this is done through data collection. Now you must be wondering, what is data collection? So data collection refers to the process of gathering information from different sources about a particular topic. So there are basically two different categories of data collection, which is categorized as sources of data. We call it as primary data and secondary data. This is our main topic for today. So we'll look at difference between primary data and secondary data, and what are some examples from primary and secondary data. Let's start with the primary data first. So primary data is information that is collected firsthand directly from source. The response that you get are the primary data. Data collected by researchers for very first time from different sources is your primary data, and that is why it is called the firsthand information. The data is original and specific to your research, making it super valuable for drawing conclusions and making decisions. So now you must be wondering how the primary data is categorized or collected. Primary data is collected through direct interviews, through surveys, through experiments. The important part is the primary data refers to the first-hand data collected directly from source, which is real-time data, gathered specific for a particular research purpose, making it highly reliable. However, collecting primary data is often more time-consuming and resource-intensive. This type of data is typically used for high-level research projects where the accuracy and relevance is crucial. Secondary data, on the other hand, is the data that has already been collected by someone else, often as a primary data, and then it is reused by another researcher or entity for a different purpose. Data collected by any person here or organization or agency in the past, that is how we define the secondary data, meaning that the data which is previously collected by for someone for some other reason. Here the data is not original or the first-hand data, but we can still use this data for our own research purpose. So now you must be wondering how we collect the secondary data like we did the primary data. What are the different sources in which we can collect the secondary data? So these sources are like reading books, listening to news or articles, looking at the websites or search engines like Google and Yahoo. The secondary data overall is not the first-hand data like the primary data. It is informative, has already been collected by someone else in the past for different purpose. It is typically gathered from existing sources and is usually not the real-time data. Although it is less time-consuming, less expensive, but still it is not that reliable. As a result, secondary data is often utilized in lower-level research projects where the need for precision is less critical. Let's do a quick recap between what is primary data and secondary data. So primary data is the first-hand information that is available to you. There is no research before that. While secondary data is mostly based on the primary data research and it's always the second-hand data that is available to you. Primary data is more real-time data, while secondary data is based on the past data, which is mostly primary data. Primary data is more time-consuming because it is based on the real-time studies. Secondary data is less time-consuming. Primary data is more costly, while secondary data is less costly. Primary data is more reliable. Secondary data is less reliable. Primary data is used for high level of research, while the secondary data is used for very low level of research. Primary data is more capable to solve specific problems, while the secondary data is less capable to solve some specific problems. That is very high level difference between the primary data and the secondary data. Now let's see some examples. So look at this video. What is this type of data is this? Is it primary or secondary? So reading a newspaper is considered as a secondary data because information has already been collected, processed, and published by someone else for different purpose. It is not the first hand, as it is not gathered directly by the reader. Now look at this video. He is calling on the phone. So what type of data is this? Primary or secondary? This is a primary data, considering that he is calling the phone and getting the first-hand information directly from the source itself in the real time. That is why it is a primary data. Now look at this last video. He is reading a book. So what type of data is this now? I guess you have now guessed it right. This is the secondary data, because the information has already been collected by someone, which is analyzed and presented to the author, and he is just reading it. It is not the first-hand data, since it was created for different purpose. If you are still watching this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and do press the bell icon as well for all the notification from Digital E-Learning. Do like this video, share this with all your friends and colleagues, and in case if you have any comment, do let me know in the comment box below. Now let's move to the quiz time. Please do read the questions very carefully and then leave your answers in the comment section below. Question 1. Which of the following is an example of primary data? Option 1. Census data collected by government. Sales record from company's database. Survey responses collected directly from the participants. Article published in the research journal. Question number 2. What is the key characteristics of a secondary data? Option A. It is original and collected firsthand by researchers. It is collected by another person or entity and used for different purpose. It is more expensive to obtain than primary data. It is always more accurate than primary data. Question number 3. Which of the following sources is most likely to provide secondary data? Option A, focus group discussions. Option B, field observations. Option C, national statistical database. Option D, laboratory experiments. You can leave your answers in the comment section below.